Game one. An underdog. And Marlon says, well, if you're an underdog, I'm definitely an underdog.
Wow. Wow.
Look at that. This is the second point.
It's the beginning, but so incredible by both. Counter loop from the backhand with forehand. Oh my goodness. And Federer.
These two actually battle again, but this is a big occasion after the World Cup. Oh, look at Fan Jingdong. Good recovery. My God.
Throwing at him. Look how much quality.
Oh,
but
boy.
He is just incredibly lightning fast.
How
insane.
Back on exchange. Interesting right now. Wow, this is too good for
blocked so parallel down the line.
Mm-hmm. Five times, but recently he's been taking an upper hand as Liddy. Oh boy, almost got. Marlon sending the ball too long. Wow.
Those two.
Short return. Launching it, but Marlon is ready for that shot. Cross court with his top spin.
And he totally caught Fenino off guard, pushing so deep and so long Fenino's middle. Oh, and then stretching to reach that forehand.
Unbelievable.
Cross court.
Look at
how
way.
Much. Ah. Oh my goodness.
Wow. Marlon. That's thanks to Marlon's smart move and good. Oh, this is too good. Simply too good. Entertain. Known as Captain Dragon Long.
And that is.
Marlon trying to change the serve. Again, high toss. Wow. Short receiving from and. Wow, that's just really so.
I mean, both of them prepared, but Fenino just ahead one extra step.
Fan Jingdong. Ah, Marlon. Chance there, yes. Misreading by Fan. Marlon definitely, without hesitation, finishing his point with his forehand. Yeah, formerly four-time grand final champion versus defending champion and two-time.
Right back.
And world number one. I mean, in that sense, means that he really he's been really studying it. Table tennis action. A look at the coverage right there from Marlon. Oh my God! I got to do some lip reading there. Quality being presented. Oh, Marlon. Wow, when you actually get in game one. Oh, this is just so good for Marlon. Marlon is seamless now. Maybe a change like that, indeed.
return by Fendenil.
Got it! Got it! Challenge for Fun now, trailing by three. That's good. Again, the auto
by Fendenil, I believe, three times. Three breaks right off the top of the net, but Fendenil being so up for the challenge.
Wow, again. Indeed. Now he's got three game points. Wow, if you give Malong his forehand and that. Variation of placement is very important and vital. Oh, good recovery from Fendenil. Pushing Malong far away of this young fellow opposite. You don't feel that way.
Truly devoted to the sport.
Yeah.
Hi to Malong's forehand.
Again, that's a beauty. Just to change the.
He needs to find that more.
Again, the strategy. Wow, Malong. Short return, Malong. Backhand. Oh. Losing to Fan Jindong. 4-3 in Weihai.
Against Malong.
Exactly, and also an informed Malong right now. That's short one, short one.
8-7.
Wow, and a miss.
Backhand exchange. That's just beautiful. And then Fan Jindong, the advantage champion, pushing through with his.
Backhand rally right there. Malong trying to change the placement, the rhythm, but Fendenil's backhand. Oh, just such an incredible angle there.
Oh, well. Short serve. Again, pushing through.
And another incredible backhand right down the line. That's what he, that's exactly.
One saved by Malong. Good retriever from both sides. Oh, again. Fan Jindong would like to repeat the landing. However, he sending it the ball to the net, unfortunately.
Absolutely spectacular rally by both. Fendenil once again trying to find Malong's wide forehand. Unfortunately, cannot execute that one.
But look at this return right there.
Absolutely. I mean, his forehand.
Oh, again. So good adjustment from Dragon there. Malong coming back with quick reaction, taking that point.
I mean, what did I even witness? That was such fast, incredible attacks by Fendenil. Malong saving an edge point.
Exactly. Look at that.
That is unreal.
A second adjustment.
I mean, the amount of reflex you need to do that is inhuman.
3-0. And that's it. He got it. He's up by three now. Coming back from behind. Really good for Malong Lily. Insane. Totally unstoppable. Yeah.
Ooh, and a rare sight to see from Malong.
Their skills and competition level in the upcoming event.
It's going to be very exciting, very innovative to our sport.
Truly so. Wow.
Ooh, and a lucky.
Well, not to follow Ma Long's pattern. Out as well when the chance comes. Again.
Got it!
Three. Wow, this is good stuff.
So quick to react. Fundanol just being there closer to the table.
But not that much. Oh, that's good. And Fan, yes. Oh, this is just too good. And four. Whoa. Oh, sending the ball. Fan Jun could serve out. Wow, wasting one. He got it. Fan Jun Dong finally. A little bit more on court just to, you know, pump himself up after winning that one. We haven't seen that yet for a while. So let's see. Yeah. Wow, 2-1. Point, he was fired up to this point.
Right.
Short serve, followed by his third. Ma Long to receive. Wow. This losing to Xiaopeng or Fan Jindong three times in a row. He wants it badly.
Got it! Got it!
Wants more points.
And Ma Long being able to push it so deep and so long into Fan Jindong's middle.
He's here.
6-5.
Short service, followed by his third ball attack style again.
Great service. Popping it up a little bit too high from Fan Jindong, and Ma Long using his deadly.
This is just too good right there. Backhand exchange rallies.
So lightning fast. Ma Long placing it too comfortably for Fan Jindong. He cannot afford to do that again.
Live. And he knows it. And back in exchange again. Rally.
Die!
Wow. Pushing so deep.
So patient in the rallies as well. Taking into account every single placement.
Ma Long is good. One championship point saved. That
Fan Jindong needs to be more patient. He needs to find the exact right opportunity to go for those high quality shots. Otherwise, if he rushes too much, it's easy to make an unforced error.
Right, and also it will be sort of like big champion serve. Oh my God, he got it, Ma Long! Celebrating that moment, the sixth champion of the tournament, Ma Long. Congratulations to him.
What an unforgettable match. Truly history in the making. Fenandon doing everything he could out there. But Malo, the dragon, the dictator, he is back and we love to see it. Wow. I was lucky to witness that. We were all lucky to witness that. Truly spectacular show put on by two legends of the sport. Thank you guys so much for tuning in. I'm Lily Lang from the U.S. with my co-commentator, Wang Do. I hope you guys enjoyed that show. See you next time.